The thing that I've learned the most probably is patience, and what I'd recommend to others would be to be as patient as possible. Patience is something I've had to have in terms of waiting for things to happen, meeting people, for things to progress, in order to see some kind of development in any kind of thing that I'm doing, and to allow plans to actually go into place.